Lord, as I seek to serve you, may you find in me what's pleasing to your heart. I leave my will at Calvary, taking on a nature humbled by your scars. For I know it's only through your love that who I am is hidden by your grace. Let my desires be overshadowed as I recall the purpose of that place. Hide me behind the cross, where my gains become as loss, and only your glory. I would gain would be the empty honor of my deeds. But with all of self behind your cross, the splendor of your love stands free to shine, illuminating with your power, reaching souls. So you alone are glorious.